Hey guys, ChoGamer101 here, and welcome back to Destroy All Humans. So we're gonna find the last five probes, well, four probes now. So is it this way or this way? I'll take this way. Alright. No, not this house, but a little further over here. Right here. Alright, so yeah, how you guys been? Went to Wendy's today and had a Baconator. So I am stuffed. Well, I wouldn't really consider that since I used the bathroom earlier. Man, are those Baconators good. For those of you who never tried a Baconator, I suggest you try them out. There's a Wendy's in your area. So we're gonna head over here and we're gonna find the last two probes. I know where they are, so I'm not going to be going through the whole town, responding to every dialogue the pedestrians say. And I'm not going to be there like, oh, where's the probes? Oh, no, there's supposed to be more probes than this. Nah, I know where the last two are, and they're this way. Yeah, you're not the reason why I'm running along. It's the probes, that's the reason. There was supposed to be a probe right here. Or it could be the wrong one. Okay, don't go into the water by accident. Here is kind of a suicide one, so how about we come on, dude, get it there.
Go ahead.
Now there's another one over here. And that should be it. Dude. Apparently there's one more probe left that I just left behind. I thought there were four probes left, not... Apparently I do not know how to count, so I'll be right back. I forgot about the one on top of the building by the mall area. Jeez, I'm so stupid. Did you see that fart factory I just built there? Yes, I said fart factory. Yeah, yes, I seen that Dr. Mario Nintendo Capri Sun video. The Fart Factory. And I just built one. Just now. Whoa. And there's the last probe right over there. So we can finally head to the next city. Uniontown. 50 out of 50. I wonder what we unlock for this one. Saving data. New Furon Gummy item unlocked. Huh. Veer on down. Let's see what this has to deliver. Well, it wouldn't really be delivering, but... Never mind. Let's just watch this cutscene. That does not look good at all. Meanwhile, I'm taking a sip of my orange pop.
Fine, Woozy. Vision blurred, bladder bursting, must get to a lavatory. Oh, my...
No, in the bathroom. Oh, that was a really good one right there. That was the best in the bathroom I've ever made.
Thank you. Great frontal lobes. But where in space am I? Looks like some kind of primitive laboratory, a cage, and humans are being killed against my will. And not in the fun way. Oh, they touched me. I feel so dirty. Okay, that's it. I'm getting out of here now.
Alright, get me out of here. Turn off the cage. Alright, we're gonna need to find our weapons, cause we got nothing. Retrieve your gun. Oh, we don't even have our jetpack.
Out of the way.
Alright. I think we're already up to 6 minutes. It's a little gray man, not little green man, silly.
Hey, where's the... What did you do with my clip, monkey boy? So
you
much
better
for
tell
wholesale
him.
Carnage.
He's gonna
I
do that crazy
have
probe
to
on you.
For ripping your limbs off one by one with my bare hands until I find it.
Or he could
with
do that. I'm gonna set my pop down, alright. Now where is that? Is it in this thing? Oh no, it's not in that. Well thank god, alright, because I threw that.
It takes a lot more than a massive head trauma to keep me down.
Now let's scan the workers.
No idea.
The humans must have recovered your ship.
Yeah, I don't even have ammo, so...
Scan more workers.
Yeah, even if I disguise myself... Well, I could distract them. Dude! I'm surprised I didn't fail the mission there.
Keep scanning workers.
That still technically counted as a scan, I guess, but...
Maryland,
oh, get away from
that.
Your ship went down on a nearby island. The human military industrial complex is apparently using a
yes, ammo.
Will serve this transportation to and from the island. You may be able to use it to get
by. We still... We got this. Might as well. Kill them. see what he's gonna do. I guess we just had to kill him. Well, that's not normally a bit. Yeah, kill the robot. He's just there building fart factories. Okay, I gotta stop referencing Nintendo Capri Sun. Jetpack. Ooh. Yeah, might as well get out of here. So at what mark am I going to end this at? So maybe at the 10-minute mark we'll end this off. Yeah, around there. Anyway, stop talking about the time and just talk about the game. Stop talking about Nintendo Capri Sun and its fart factories. Yeah, you can't destroy that with Zap-O-Matic, apparently. Zap-O-Matic, not Zap-O-Matic, Zap-O-Matic. Good thing those health things are on. Free the saucer, yeah. Yeah, free the ship. It's a good thing we don't have to follow them or anything, or like escort them. Alright. But we need to repair it first by finding some parts.
Something's wrong with this ship. I can't take off.
The humans have removed the power cells from the ship's engine core. I've detected the radiation signature of the energy cells coming from a human marine transport vessel near your location.
Alright. Let's collect the power cells. Yeah, at least we're getting some ammo while we're here. What is close? Might as well go to that, yeah. There, some disintegrator ray ammo. Huh, there's a probe right there. Might as well collect that. Only 25. We're gonna have to end this off right now, so next time on Destroy All Humans, we're gonna get the flying bedoozles out of here. See you guys then. Bedoozles, wow.